grouperpro.com. Just put the pinfish on the hook there, lowered it down here in our secret spot, and bingo, this is not a keeper. He's not 20 inches, but he's a nice healthy grouper. Shows we're in the right spot. This one. Yeah, he's only 16 inches. Hey, big guy. Catch and release, catch and release.
All right, we're in the right location, George.
Got something?
No.
Next, we're going to try a tread fin. Tread fins are primo bait, greenbacks they call them. Like you got something on the squid line. Healthy sand perch, big enough to eat. One and nine. What is it, the 26? Oh, you got something on big. Frank's got it on. He's got it going.
No.
No?
No.
Got off?
I think we just cut that.
Uh-huh.
Cut down the bottom, I think.
Yeah. Our equipment out here.
Okay.
I think you got a grouper on there. He's gone back in his hole. You're going to have to short stroke him. Yeah, you got the you got him out?
Yeah. Huh? I brought the bait up.
Okay. Oh, okay. You don't have anything on?
No.
Okay, Grouper Pro, stay tuned. We're going to have some big action today. Like I say, it's the end of April, like the 25th of April. And it's as flat as Aunt Fanny's fanny out here. Something like, oh, we got another fish on.
All right,
every time we put down, we get fish.
Bring it in, George, bring it in.
Take a drag. Come on, big guy. I don't know what it's going to put, but... We love the salmon for that. Beautiful fish. Everybody eats perch. This is even better. Come on, grouper! We need grouper tonight. That's what I'm talking about. Out here in the Gulf of Mexico, we're about 18 miles out. Once you get 10 miles out, you can't see land anymore. But see how calm it is out here. Much nicer than the Atlantic side. This is the Southwest Florida Gulf of Mexico. Fishing out of Stump Pass. Still morning. We got plenty of time to catch a big one. Drifting at 60 feet of water, and we're right now on 317. Grouper, grouper, grouper. We're drifting in the right direction, that's for sure. Stay tuned.